The two main arteries studied in penile Doppler are the cavernosal artery supplying blood to the corpus cavernosum and the dorsal artery of the penis which supplies the glands of the penis. There are two cavernosal arteries which supply the corpus cavernosum on either side. The cavernosal artery is the most important vessel in the study of erectile dysfunction. While papaverine or prostaglandin injection are the gold standards for the study of penile Doppler and erectile dysfunction, it is also possible to get a crude estimate of the erectile dysfunction pathology by the use of penile Doppler without the use of injectable drugs. Without a penile injection into the corpus cavernosum, a PSV or peak systolic velocity of more than 10 cm per second can to some degree rule out arteriogenic causes of erectile dysfunction. In this patient who did not wish to have a penile injection, we saw a PSV of more than 10 cm per second in the cavernosal artery, thus ruling out to some degree the cause of an arteriogenic cause of erectile dysfunction. The peak systolic velocity of the cavernosal artery is thus the most important factor in the diagnosis of erectile dysfunction. The dorsal artery of the penis in this patient also shows normal values of more than 20 centimeters per second, which also favor a diagnosis of non-arteriogenic causes of erectile dysfunction.